Sundown Studios has a 1954 Steinway Deke.
Something about how the aged wood sort of comes together, the construction quality that happened, I guess, in Queens at the Steinway factory at the time. It's super bold, it's super beautiful, and it records so, so well.